It is a very simple system.
Well, you can see my equipment, Luke and I, Bill. It's the engineer, John Forsher, that I'm working with. He says it's good old Vermont ingenuity, he said right there.
Luke and Roger started building this machine, and it was a good quality biochar because we actually had it looked at by a couple of specialists. Biochar is a product produced from biomass waste.
It almost by accident will help solve the problem. You just put it in the soil, that's it.
Biochar has highly absorbent properties to capture runoff, to remove detergents from the cleaning waters. It can be used as fertilizer. It can be used direct application to remove algae.
Sequesters odors amazingly.
It has ability to produce energy while you're running the machine.
Our machine is really, really unique from the ones that we've seen.
It runs continuously rather than a batch system. All the gases that come off the wood as you get them up to temperature are redirected back underneath to run the machine itself. So it's almost perpetual. When farming was simple, it wasn't that hard for people to make money. The margin between profit and expenditure is very tight now. Back then, you know, you could go buy a new tractor once in a while.
Manure management is, you know, harder. I mean, the runoff is already polluting our lakes. We have this green algae that's popping up everywhere.
The small farmers are going to be impacted by Act 64. It's the Clean Water Act. It's an attempt to, you know, clean our rivers, lakes, and streams. And they're going to be coming around to visit those small farms. And they're going to need solutions to control runoff from manure pits, from their fields, from excess use of fertilizer. And biochar is a solution. It's a low-cost means to solve these on-site farm issues. Where are we going to be without clean water?
We need to take care of the stuff that we have, because we're not getting any new.
We want to treat our environment as nice as we can so it lasts for, you know, the next generation to enjoy.
If after a couple of years it becomes apparent that this is a great fix at a low cost, then we feel we've done something.